secara berkesinambungan untuk dapat memperkuat komitmen kolaborasi dalam mengatasi tantangan global terkait air. Let's preserve our water today for shared prosperity tomorrow. And in relation to continuity, in October, my term as president will come to an end. And on this good occasion, allow me to introduce the President-elect of Indonesia, Mr. Prabowo Subianto. Who is currently serving as the Minister of Defense, who will continue Indonesia's commitment to contribute toward world water management. Terima kasih, Pak Prabowo.